The righteous tribes of Native America will all belong to God, and will prosper and be blessed, and the light of God will shine on them, and behold, he comes with 10,000 holy ones, to execute judgment upon them and to destroy the impious, and to contend with all flesh concerning everything that the sinners and the impious have done and wrought against him. God spared us, for our fidelity to the covenant.